time CM Punk has come up against me, it's been Punk on his back, looking up at his father figure. Looking up at his mentor.
I'm fighting myself for you.
The man he should be worshiping as the god that I am.
I'm going to burn down everything around you. And I'm going to keep you alive just long enough to look you in the eye and hurt you worst of all.
At WWE Night of Champions, CM Punk battles Curtis Axel and Paul Heyman in a handicap elimination match.
Anybody that steps in between you and I will rip apart until you're the last man standing.
Superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Oh man, that knee looked painful. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. Drops another one. And Xavier was just a bit quicker. What's he up to here? Whoa! A tremendous move. Heads up! Just a little too slow there. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Are you kidding me? Look! The knee. This has been this no disqualification anything goes match. I don't know how much more Xavier has left. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here? Oh mama, this is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Look at this. Could it be amazing? Hits it. Can he get he's in position, ready to strike. His way out. Wow, what a drop kick! I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And a ferocious blow. And again, Xavier going up. What? This is it! Here he goes! Oh, he got him! Whoa, what's he gonna... Stay down! Stay down! At what point, King, do those... Oh, what a... We know what this is. An amazing move. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. That was just unadulterated power. Getting an earful is what's happening. Look at those eyes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Man, he almost had his head. Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big. He's looking at it again. And there's the hold, but the ref doesn't see it. That's it. He's got it up. He sends his opponents flying to the outside. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. This isn't good. That's it.